It's XR football. It's our box break 106. We get two teams per spot. So you notice this is actually just 16 doubled up. 16 owners doubled up. So we're going to random the 32 owners. We're going to random the 32 teams seven times a piece. And then stack the lists up side by side. That's how you get your team in the break. So here is a lucky number seven. And the first list is finished going through here. Lucky number seven. And you can see everybody that's gotten their team. Tyler S., good luck with the Giants. Let's pull a big Daniel Jones rookie. A lot of good teams to own in here, so good luck, everybody. All right, we have a nice Josh Allen. Let's see what comes out of here. Good luck, everybody. A Mariota. Marlon Mack parallel. Blue parallel. Number 2, 199. Another Colts. Paris Campbell. And this one is number 2, just 99. First hit coming out of the box break. Here's a Miles Boykin. Ho! Baltimore Ravens hit in the break. Congratulations. Very nice. Ravens. Number to 75. Nice one, Eagles owner. Good luck in XR football. It's a Jaguars, Josh Allen, rookie auto. Very nice hit. Jacksonville, congratulations. Oh, my. Ten of ten, Chim Trio, Team Trios. DK Metcalf is the rookie. Then you've got Russell Wilson and Penny. Really nice hit. Those three relics come out for Seattle. And that is Travis D. Congratulations, Travis D. Really nice. I like that card a lot. That's pretty cool. 10 of 10, 10 trios. Team Trios. So we had two autographs. See, Jacksonville, Jaguars, and Ravens. Danny, you've got lone possession right now of Baltimore. And Jacksonville going out to Craig B. Alright, so you're into our week 5 promo. Good luck. Next up for us is probably going to be Comic Quest. /186. That's right. The Eagles, it was a really nice parallel. The Seattle was number 10 of 10.